astronomers just found the fastest growing black hole ever. The discovery came from an international team led by astronomers from the Australian National University, who say the black hole is growing so fast that it's swallowing the mass of an entire Earth every second. The researchers were originally looking for pairs of binary stars inside our galaxy when they accidentally found the beast. They describe the black hole as a very large, unexpected needle in the haystack. For the last 9 billion years, the supermassive black hole has been powering an ultra-bright quasar known as SMSS J11444. I know, it's so long, but you can call it J1144. This quasar is 7,000 times brighter than all the light from the Milky Way. Astronomers spotted the event in the bright constellation of Centaurus. They used the SkyMapper Southern Sky Survey, a 1.3-meter telescope in Coonabarabran, New South Wales, Australia. The team observed that the object has bright lines. This was an indication that gas was moving very fast and that a supermassive black hole was powering it. The lead researcher, Dr. Christopher Onken of the Australian National University, says the supermassive black hole was more or less halfway across the universe, reports The Guardian. Although extremely far away from us, the quasar is easily visible to anyone with a good telescope in a very dark night sky, as it has a brightness of magnitude of 14.5, only slightly dimmer than Pluto. The supermassive black hole has a mass of 3 billion suns. It is gobbling up the surrounding matter via a process known as accretion, and this gorging is causing the black hole to grow rapidly. The process of material swirling around the black hole allows scientists to measure the black hole's mass. The interesting thing here is that while other similar-sized black holes stopped growing billions of years ago, the new behemoth can't stop eating and growing. The black hole is now more than 500 times larger than the Sagittarius A star supermassive black hole at the center of our Milky Way galaxy. You could fit the whole solar system behind its event horizon, the boundary beyond which nothing can escape. According to Onken, astronomers have been hunting for objects like this for more than 50 years, and surprisingly, this astonishingly bright black hole remained unnoticed. Scientists speculate that this supermassive black hole resulted from two big galaxies colliding with each other. Such collisions may be the result why some supermassive black holes get so huge. The findings of the research have been published in the archive database, which we linked below. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.